Hello friends, if you did not subscribe to my channel till now, please press on subscribe button to subscribe my channel and click on the notification bell to get all the notifications when I upload a new video.
Hello everyone, my name is Funny. Welcome to Funny Tech Updates. So friends, are you in a confusion to take mobile in below 10,000 or above 15,000 or 20,000 or above 30,000? So now I'll clear that confusion by providing some interesting stuff about mobiles. So let's not waste the time, let's get into the video. So first, our preference should be the processor, and later on we can see the specifications like battery, RAM, internal storage and camera. So I'll provide some mobiles which you can take within the budget or above 20, above 30. So let's see the mobiles once. First, I'll give information about below 10,000 rupees mobiles. The first mobile is Xiaomi Redmi Y2. Let's see the specifications once. It comes with the processor of Snapdragon 625 and display is of 5.99 inch HD, and it comes with 3GB RAM, 32GB internal storage, batteries of 3000 mAh. Back camera is dual setup camera, 12 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. Front camera is of 16 megapixel, and it has a dedicated memory card slot, and it has fingerprint sensor and face unlock with the price of 10,000 rupees. So it comes with dual camera setup within 10,000 rupees and with face unlock and fingerprint sensor. Let's see the next mobile. So next mobile is Xiaomi Redmi Note 5. So let's see the specifications once. So processor is Snapdragon 625 and display is of 5.99 inch full HD plus display, and it comes with 3GB RAM plus 32GB internal storage, and battery is of 4000 mAh, and back camera is a single camera 12 megapixel, front camera is of 5 megapixel, and it doesn't have any memory card slot, and fingerprint sensor is available and no face unlock, and it also comes with price of 10,000 rupees. So if you prefer battery, you can take Redmi Note 5, or if you want dual camera, you can go to Redmi Y2. So next mobile is Realme 1. It is a sub-brand of Oppo. We'll see the specifications. And it comes with MediaTek Helio P60 processor, and display is of 6-inch HD display, and storage is of 3GB RAM, 32GB internal, battery is of 3410 mAh. It have only one back camera, 13 megapixel, but it supports for bokeh shots. It is using AI, artificial intelligence. And front camera is of 8 megapixel. It have a memory card slot, and it doesn't have a fingerprint sensor, but it has a face unlock feature. And the price is of 8,990 rupees. Within 9,000, you can get face unlock mobile. So you can compare these three mobiles with the processor, battery and camera. You can prefer to the mobile which you want. Next we will see below 15,000 best mobiles. The first mobile will be absolutely Redmi Note 5 Pro. Let's see the specifications once. Comes with Snapdragon 636 processor and display is of 5.99 inch full HD plus display, and storage is 64GB internal storage, and it comes with 4GB RAM, and battery is of 4000 mAh. It is having dual camera setup, 12 megapixel plus 5 megapixel, and front camera is of 20 megapixel. It doesn't have a memory card slot. It has fingerprint sensor and face unlock. And the price is at 15,000. So this is the best mobile under 15,000 you can take. If you want more battery below 15,000, you can see the next mobile. The next one is Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1. So we'll see the specifications. It also comes with Snapdragon 636 processor and display is of 5.99 inch full HD plus display, and storage is of 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage, battery is of 5000 mAh, and back camera is dual camera setup, 16 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. Front camera is of 16 megapixel. It also have dedicated memory card slot and fingerprint sensor and face unlock, and the price is also same, 14,999 rupees. If you prefer battery, you can take 5000 mAh, Asus Gen 4, Max Pro M1. If you prefer camera, you can go to Note 5 Pro. And the next mobile is Honor 9N. Let's see the specifications once. The processor is Kirin 659 and the display is of 5.84 inch Full HD Plus display and storage is of 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal and battery is 3000 mAh and it is also having dual camera setup, 13MP plus 2MP. Front camera is of 16MP and it also have dedicated memory card slot. It have fingerprint sensor and face unlock and the price is at 13,799 rupees. If you have only 14,000, you can go to Honor 9N. So these are the mobiles under 15K. So you can compare these mobiles and you can prefer which mobile you want. So next category is at 20,000. According to me, the first mobile will be Poco F1. We'll see the specifications once. It comes with flagship processor Snapdragon 845 with liquid cooling technology. And display is of 6.18 inch Full HD Plus display and it is having 6GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage and battery is of 4000 mAh and it is also having dual camera setup, 12MP plus 5MP. Front camera is of 20MP and it doesn't have any memory card slot but it has fingerprint sensor and face unlock at the price of 20,999 rupees. This is the base model of Poco F1. There are two other models in Poco F1. You can prefer this model for 20,000 rupees. The specialty of this mobile is face unlock. It comes with IR. In the low light also, it captures your face very well and it unlocks your face within a second and it's very accurate. So you can prefer this mobile for face unlock and it also comes with flagship processor. Or if you want any stock Android, you can prefer MI A2. So we'll see the specifications of MI A2. It comes with Snapdragon 660 processor and display is of 5.99 inch Full HD display and 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage. Battery is of 3010 mAh and back camera is of 20MP plus 12MP. Front camera is of 20MP and it doesn't have any memory card slot. It have fingerprint sensor and face unlock sensor. And the price is 16,999 rupees. If you want dual camera setup, best camera within 17,000, you can prefer to MI A2. Only if you want stack Android. Next mobile is Honor Play. We'll see the specifications of Honor Play. It comes with Kirin 970 processor and display is of 6.3 inch Full HD Plus display and storage is of 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage. And battery is 3750 mAh and dual camera setup 16MP plus 2MP. Front camera is of 16MP and it also have dedicated memory card slot. It have fingerprint sensor and it has face unlock at the price of 19,999 rupees. So you can compare these three mobiles and you can prefer which mobile you want according to your preference. So next mobiles are high-end mobiles. The first mobile will be absolutely OnePlus 6. See the specifications once. It comes with Snapdragon 845 processor and display is of 6.28 inch Full HD Plus display and storage is 8GB RAM plus 128GB internal storage and battery is of 3300 mAh and it is also having dual camera setup, 20MP plus 16MP. Front camera is of 20MP and it doesn't have any memory card slot. It has fingerprint sensor and face unlock and the price is at 39,999 rupees. So within 40,000 you can get flagship processor with 8GB RAM and 128GB storage. And the next mobile is Samsung Note 9. This is for Samsung lovers. If they want only Samsung mobiles, you can prefer this mobile. But it is little bit expensive. We'll see the specifications once. It comes with Exynos octa-core processor and display is of 6.4 inch Super AMOLED display and it comes with 6GB RAM and 128GB internal storage. Battery is of 4000 mAh. Dual camera setup of 12MP plus 12MP. Front camera is of 8MP. It also have dedicated memory card slot. It has fingerprint sensor and face unlock and The price of this mobile is 67,900 rupees. Additionally, you will get stylus pen with this mobile. If you are Samsung lovers, you can prefer this mobile. Are you seeking for in-display fingerprint sensor with a high model below 25,000? Then this will be the mobile. Vivo V11 Pro. The processor comes with Snapdragon 660 and display is of 6.41 inch Full HD Plus display. It is having 6GB RAM and 64GB internal storage. And battery is of 3400 mAh. So dual camera setup, 12 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. And front camera is of 25 megapixel. It also has dedicated memory card slot. And fingerprint sensor is in-display fingerprint sensor. And it has face unlock at the price of 25,990 rupees. And it comes with water drop notch display. If you are preferring below 25,000, this will be the best mobile with in-display fingerprint sensor. Friends, if you can wait for next month, so next month we'll be getting the best mobiles under 40,000. First mobile will be OnePlus 6T. It comes with triple camera with in-display fingerprint sensor. So you can wait for this mobile, or else Xiaomi is also planning to launch 8 Mi 8 SE and Mi 8 Explorer edition. So those are also good mobiles within 40,000. So if you can wait for next month, you can wait for these mobiles, or else you can take these mobiles which I have shown. So that's all for today, friends. If you like this video, please press on like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. This is Fun Kumar signing off.